This is Poop Killer. I know what you're thinking. Poop Killer? Really? We've been asking you to play Poop Killer for years. Is it finally time to play Poop Killer? It is. This is a game about a killer who kills people who don't flush after they do a number two. So we're gonna go. It's so loud. New game. Are you sure? Well, there's no option for continue. I'd love to continue my adventure in Poop Killer, but we're gonna have to start a new one. Poop Killer. That's right. You heard me. 616 Games presents. You just take any numbers, just throw them together. Poop Killer. 489 Games. 782 Games. Executive Director Yasmin Bomfin and Watch Kishkivir. Music is by Carl. Carl, you gotta tune it down. It's very loud. Leo Games. Chris Just Gaming. Special thanks to David O'Neill. Nick Snurter. Uncle Sam. Oh, good lord. Oh, we're in the game. And the sensitivity is as expected. Very high. There we go. That's a little better. Oh, good lord. What the heck is this? Oh. It's just like a garbage bag in front of the toilet. Okay. Cool, dog. Horror movies. Ah! The clown's fun. Is he fun? Ooh. How do I not have this in my hand anymore? Is my question. How do I not clown's fun this up? Holding tab just like freezes the game and blur. Oh, good lord. Camera style. Settings, hold on. Oh, here's the settings. Let's do this a little. Just a smidge. Graphics? Let's change this just in case it lags. Controls, here we go. Tab for inventory, okay. Run, aim, zoom, interact. How does one drop? What are these noises? Hold on, what is PSX? Okay, what about PS2? Oh my gosh, it's so much clearer. I hate that, like, film over it. I kind of like the PS2. What about 19? Oh. Okay, it's everything. Everything's a little blue. And horror. Is horror what it was on? What is PSX? Ugh. PSX is really not my style. PS2? You think that ruins it? Does it ruin it? I kind of like it. You know? This freaking clown thing needs to get out of here. Let's read this. Let's crash the game. Jahan, here are your tasks. I must be like Jewish or something. Do it in the order I put it in and only when you don't have any customers. Put the horror movies on the shelf. Ah, that's why I can't drop it. Sweep stains from the floor. Throw the trash from the downstairs. It cleans the graffiti on the outside wall or else it loses its job again. Okay. Adventure, action, put movie. There we go. Ah! Power Drill Massacre. I've heard of that one. Lock that there. Ah! Endless Days. There. Okay. Duh! Truth Loop! Boom. What a lovely night. Oh! We're closed. Get out of here with your creepy van. I said we're closed! I said we're closed. Hello? Oh, oh, Jesus Christ! What the heck are you? Oh my good God! Okay. Hi, sir. How's it going? Nice beard. Looking good. Well. I'm gonna go not down there, that's for sure. You can forget about that. Oh my gosh, these fish are all gyratey and stuff. Should I change it? Oh, God, see, look how bad that is. Is that really good? Is this really what we want? Should I change it to 1995? That just makes it blue. Oh, here we go. Perfect. Welcome, valued customer. It says only when there's nobody here, right? Do it in order, and I put... Do it in the order I put it, and only when you don't have any customers. Gotcha. Gotcha, chief. Okay. How's it going? You find everything you need? Good, good, good. Looking sharp, by the way. Very sharp. Super sharp. Client, hi. Good afternoon to you too. Good night, boy. I want to rent this tape. Cool. Apparently, I too am an alien robot. Good evening, sir. Is it $3? Are you asking him? All right, keep the change. See you later. No problem. The elevator. Very nice choice, sir. Very nice. Very good choice. Let me throw this. This is a cash register, I guess. It definitely looks like an old Dell system, but there we go. We'll stick it in there, right in between the old CPU fan. All right, no customers, which means sweep time. Sweep the stains. Okie doke. What's this? Back door? Yes. Perfect for murderers. What the heck? Ooh, there's a bin. Nice. Let's close that up and never open it again. Broom time. Sweeping. Sweep, sweep. Sweep, sweep, sweep. Swarp? I must have blacked out when I started sweeping. Manual labor does that to me. Swarp? Swarp. Swarp. Oh, one more. A job well done. I can't see anything. Adventure movies and adult movies. Can't quite make out the adult movies. Oh, I'm sure there's some hot stuff going on there. Anyway, let's move. Oh, hello. There's a swarp to be had. Swarp. Aha! I consumed my broom afterwards, as is tradition. Oh, there's another customer. I have to wait. Throw the trash from downstairs. Just throw it. Oh. Oh, can you turn down the lights? You're lighting up the whole store. Oh, it's a cop. Yo, what up, dog? Police it. Okay. A little bit forward. Ah, the adult movies. A man of good taste, I see. Let me just close this on myself. I am now this. Here I am, in the ceiling. Okay, good. Thank God I didn't break it. Oh, we're not going to be doing that again. Ooh, God, what the heck happened there? How's it going? Ah, the adventure movies, of course, of course. Paul Blart Mall Cop, my favorite. Endless Days, I see you didn't even go to the horror section. I would like to rent this tape. How much does it cost? It costs $5. It's launch. Okay. Here's the money, thanks. Okay, dog, thanks. Have a good one, my guy. Alright, I'm gonna go do the trash now. If you hear screams of death, that's not me. Don't bother turning around. Ooh. It's a nice place. Oh my gosh. Look at this place. Oh, look, a closet for hiding? Perfect. Oh, God. Oh, it's his car. God dang it. I jump scared myself by not waiting for him to leave. Oh, but he did light up the downstairs. That's nice. Okay, oh God, okay, it told me to pick it up and just throw it, so I guess, I probably gotta put it in the dumpster. Here! You forgot your freaking, something, I don't know, here. No? I couldn't think of a word. Words are tricky, you know? You never think about how tricky words are until you do. Can I just throw the trash into the fish tank? Why does it sound like somebody is constantly using the bathroom? I guess they might be, considering the game. Nope. I mean, not much going on tonight, you know? Just hanging out, throwing out El Garbanz. There we go. I haven't had to go to the bathroom yet, so there shouldn't be any poop-related murderers out yet. Okay, I got it all. Mm-hmm. Boom. Oh, there's a car coming. What happens if you try to flush and it clogs? Do you get points? Or do you still die horribly? Ooh. What the heck is this? It's like a plate vending machine. I've never seen that before. Corpse Bomb Keef. Great. Yo, what up? You're definitely here for the adult films. No, everybody's getting horror movies. Action, suspense? What is a suspense movie? Like a bomb is gonna go off? We don't know. Oh. Wow, you're quick. Yes, hello. Please, I need to use the bathroom urgently. Sorry, we don't have any bathrooms. Alright, sir, feel free. I said feel free. It's $5. Thank you, I'm very keen. Well, let her rip. It's your funeral. Hmm. Yes, use the bathroom. Yes. Yes, go while I watch. Oh my gosh, he's really letting her go. Okay. Oh, you killed the fish! Dang it! I'm just gonna steal... It's going to ruin the bathroom. Oh my gosh. Holy cow, he was correct about the urgent part. Comedy movies. Are you dead? No, he's still alive. How am I gonna finish these chores if you're gonna be freaking sitting there? Is he done? I hear footsteps. There we go. Did you enjoy your bathroom time? Thank you, friend. You saved my life. Yes, well, you ruined mine. Oh, good lord. What the heck did you do? He clogged the toilet. Holy cow! 4 corn cobs! You didn't even buy anything! Get out of here! Can't believe it. Alright. Is there a toilet plunger around here I can use? It's ridiculous. I can't believe it. Cannot believe it. Here we go. Toilet. No. There's no toilet plunger. Whoa, what the heck? How do I clean the graffiti? Oh, is it this bucket? Ah, yes, the bucket. Gonna clean all the graffiti. Gonna black out and clean it up. Gonna go clean the other graffiti. And I blacked out once again. Ew, God, it's yellow. Put the bucket back. What do I do with the... Oh, am I not done? Is there more graffiti? I don't see it. Is there more? I don't remember seeing any more. Ah, here we go. Boom. Okay, and then I consumed the bucket. Huh, oh God. Oh, jeez. Don't spook me like that! Hopefully, he doesn't need to use the bathroom. Good afternoon! How's it going? Do not ask to use the restroom, or you will be sorely disappointed. I know I am. We do have a lovely aquarium, if you really do have to, drop the kids off or whatever. Hmm. Is that it? Was that the last thing? Yep. Oh, it says at the bottom there, it says, die to the poop guy. Okay. Yo, what it is? Can't get me in here. I closed the thing. Employees only! You murderer. Hi. Please, I want to rent this tape. What a bad smell. Here is here. Yes. It's $5. I'm sorry. A customer used the bathroom and clogged the toilet. Customer, right? Here's the money. Good night. Thanks, dog. Have fun. This guy is totally gonna come murder me. Should I turn on the harness now? There we go. Okay, now it says intended, okay? I couldn't play like that because of the, it would just give me a headache after a while. But now... Now that the spookiness has been enacted... Oh, I gotta close this back door before he comes in. Freaking destroys me. Alright. Job well done. Ah, another valued customer here at midnight for some reason. Welcome. Welcome to my little shop. How's it going? Looking for movies, are we? Good, good. Sure you have no sinister plans up your sleeves. Hi, how's it going? I see you don't have a movie in your hand, but nobody else did. My God, what is that stench? I'm sorry, sir. A customer used the bathroom and clogged the toilet. Be careful. The smell might attract the poop killer. Poop killer? I never heard of him. I saw it in the paper last night. He looks for people who don't flush. He's a nut with a serious mental problem. This is bizarre. Tomorrow I'll ask someone to unclog the toilet. Take care, my friend. Here's the money. Keep the change. Thank you, sir. Good night. Oh, thanks, dog. Have a good one. I'm gonna freaking die. I'll see you later. Is he gonna turn around and run at me? Ah! Ah! Okay. Bye! trying to get an angle on the doors to as avoid being poop-killered. You never know when he'll strike. Here we are, in the shop. I don't really know what to do. I did all my chores. Just kind of hanging out. Chilling out here, in the shop. Looking both ways. Looking for the poop killer. Anytime now. Gosh. Oh, my neck. Where is he? Am I supposed to do something? Is he downstairs? I bet he's downstairs. Alright. I'm headed down the stairs now. I hope he's not in the closet awaiting my arrival. I'm heading towards the closet as we sprecken. Ah! Meh. I don't know. I have no idea what's going on. Is he outside? Do I go? I don't know where to go. I'm here! What do you want from me? Just do it already! I know you want me dead. Just make it quick. Take me out. What the heck? Is he in the bathroom? Ah! Oh, good lord! There he is! He just appeared. You didn't flush, John! I brought you a gift. It wasn't me! It was a customer! No! Thank you for telling me it was in slow motion. Duck! Do something! A hellish fate that no one should suffer. Oh my gosh. My face. What a jerk. I gotta wash it off. Great. Hold on. Well, I can't be seen like this. I gotta wash it off. Come on, dog. Don't just leave it on there. Oh, you fool. Was that not the poop killer? Was that just a poop guy? Is this Anakin Skywalker? Who the heck is this? Wait, what is happening? What happened there? What just happened? Who was the toilet man? I thought for sure that was the poop killer. But he just threw a... Was that just like an intermediate? Have I been marked for death? What the heck happened? Yeah, what do you need, dog? What is up with your face? Are you a woman? I cannot tell. It is a woman. Jeez, a whiz. It's $5, please, ma'am. Oh, all right, here it is. Are you the poop killer? Oh, God. You're laughing at me? Look at you. You're like a horrific swamp beast. Why is the game still going? What is happening? Take me with you. Hold on. Maybe I could break the barrier. Here we go. Ah, dang it. Why is the game still going on? What the heck is going on? Oh. Sounds like that noise came from below. Oh, here he is. Wait! So that wasn't the poop killer? What? Oh, God, there's shit everywhere. What? What is happening? Oh my gosh, not the aquarium! I hear him laughing. You get back here and clean this up! It's a toilet. Oh! Never forget the futz toilet after taking a dump. The poop killer will get you. But he clogged it. It's not like he didn't try. He tried! What is this game? What happened? Why does this game is? What was the first guy? Was that the Harbinger? And then the poop killer shows up? I don't understand. Is there like a cabal of poop killers? I don't know. Oh my gosh, thank you for watching. If you like this video, hit subscribe, hit share. I'll put a link in the description of the game if you want to check it out. A masterpiece, I gotta say. 10 out of 10. Amazing. If you like this video, go check out some of the videos I made, and I'll see you next video. Goodbye. Jeez a whiz. Dorime, interimo ad appare dorime. Ameno, ameno, lanciremo, dorime. Ameno. O manare impera via meno, timere, timere, mantiro, mantiremo.